Around 3,600 baby walkers sold on Amazon are being recalled due to fall and entrapment hazards. The Consumer Product Safety Commission says the kids and koalas' baby walkers can fit through doorways and are not designed to stop at the edge of a step as required. The walkers' leg openings can also allow a child to slip and become trapped. The walkers were sold on Amazon between September 2017 and July 2018.